Yartha.
First, install the USB driver. Uninstall first. And then install again. Then go back to find the archbench tool. Loaded the firmware here. And then you can see now the firmware loaded successfully. The reset button is the AV port here. Long press the reset button. Don't release and connect the TV box with the computer through the USB cable. And then here is turning green. Then press update. And then it will be updated automatically. And when it's finished, there will be a green line showing that the device is updated successfully.